So everyone here has heard of Silicon Valley. Silicon has revolutionized computing. Silicon, in the form of nanoparticles, is revolutionizing batteries, making them higher performing and more affordable. Yet one of the issues with silicon nanoparticle manufacturing is that it is expensive, extremely cumbersome, requiring hazardous chemicals and equipment that is extremely expensive. My name is Alexander Giroux, CEO and founder of Advano, Tulane University spinout. We have a proprietary method that consolidates a multi-step approach, but in a rapid, single, highly efficient, and highly scalable step. We have a partnership with a multinational company to help scale our technology. We have three letters of intent with major companies, and we are asking for $1.5 million with the goal of acquisition at the end of 2018. Vote for Advano and help us accelerate high-performing and affordable batteries.